chill out. We said we do a joint story time. Oh, I love that church. That was awesome. So we said we do a joint story time. We've had a lot of new people join the gym lately, and the weekend really highlighted what an awesome bunch of people we have here. So we kind of just wanted to celebrate that and celebrate really what makes you guys awesome. Like, I mean, the humility, the trust in the growth focus. Like, I had it all day with people, you know, making 3 kilo jumps, 5 kilo jumps, 7 kilo jumps. They'd say, yeah, whatever's on the bar, go for it. Like, Phil PB'd her snatch in the warm up. But you're still humble enough to go, you know, but she trusted me to put the right weight in the bar for her, you know, and she trusted me with the coaching tools. And I've never had the opportunity to coach Phil. You know, she's always been.
Because I never go to class.
What a change all that.
And that was great. And like, the growth focus, the people who come out of the competition and say, I still need to get better. And that's true in all the classes. The fact that we're doing like games workouts here tonight and everyone's like, cool, I can get better. I can get smoother on my snatch. I can get better on my muscle. It's great to see.
Yeah, I'm moving on from that. Obviously, you guys' effort, your positivity, and your kind of your gratitude is overwhelming sometimes. And you really are just a great bunch of people. The energy and the effort you're putting into all the workouts. Talk about, we'll give Ian a shout out. Last week on that bike, remember that? The assault bike in the split drives? I mean, that was some effort. He was in one of the pain for a few days after. Okay? But he was positive, he came back in the next day. And he's grateful for the opportunity to train like that, and train with all you guys. And from my perspective as coach as well, I'm grateful to be able to work with you day in, day out, see you all progress into better people, athletes, fitter, healthier, and happy. So, thumbs up to you guys.
And I mean, the team player, like the fact that people are always, like you see it so many times, people sitting on the couch, they're like, how are you? Like, you know, if someone's got a niggle, like, how's the niggle? They're asking about your family, your job, you know, like that sort of caring for people is amazing. And then you just see the support, like, so many people gave up so much of their weekend. And I mean, it's sunny outside, it's not like it's lashing rain and you've nothing better to do. Yeah. But you guys said, no, I want to be there and see my teammates and cheer them on, because, like, we all get that it was nerve-wracking doing a competition. And that's true all the time, like, whether it's anything and helping clean up a bit. And I mean, that's what we mean when you guys say, like, that's inspiring that you guys all have busy jobs. We get to hang out in the gym all day. Like, we're kind of lucky in that respect. You guys have busy jobs, stress, family, and all that to take care of, and you still come in and kick ass. So it's brilliant.
Yeah, so simply, you guys rock. You're the best members we could ask for, and we keep adding more and more to our community, and it keeps growing. So we just want to say thank you. And if you're around on Saturday, I'm going to bring up my barbecue from home and get crates of beers, and I'll cook you all burgers and whatever you want after the weightlifting on Saturday. Yeah. Just as a thank you for all the help of the weekend, but also just a general thank you for all your greatness throughout the last 6 months and since I've got here since September, and it's just continued to grow. Thank
Can
you.
I just say one thing?
Yeah?
Just want to say, Colm, your coaching on Saturday was brilliant. I mean, you made me totally focused. I excelled all my expectations. I had no idea I would get that kind of weight in the bar. Okay, you've coached me, but on the day. I never dreamt in my wildest dreams that I'd compete in competition. So just to thank you both for the setup you have here. It's brilliant.